Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hey, yes, I'm playing. What are you playing? Yeah, I'm playing Mario Party Superstars. Yeah, might as well warm up before Mario Party Jamboree comes out. Yeah, Super Mario Party Jamboree. Yeah, yeah, it's gonna be another Mario Party game out. It's probably gonna be similar to this one. Like, just like, you know, the classic board games and shit that's gonna be on there. Just like this one was set. I don't know, I didn't really see the trailer. Which, that's kind of a good thing that I didn't. I mean, really don't make a difference. Maybe I should. Because all I know is you can play, like, with 20 people online. That's about it. But yeah, we're going back at it. Master all these niggas.
A few moments later.
Bro, this is literally one of the classic boards of all time, bro. Really, Yoshi's Tropical Island, bro. I never played Mario Party because I wasn't born, so I didn't have a chance to play that shit. I was never born. I didn't grow up with a GameCube or N64. None of that shit, bro. My first Mario Party game was Mario Party 8, bro. So, yeah. That was my first Mario Party game, bro. Yeah, this is a classic, bro. Especially the music and shit. I've never played Mario Party 1. I've just seen gameplays of it, just like 2, 3, pretty much all of them. 4, 5, 6, 7, all of those hoes. Never played them, just seen gameplays and shit. But yeah, because I didn't have a GameCube. I was young anyway, so. So yeah. Waiting a long time to get started and shit. It's time to find out who's the next superstar. Let's get to it! We got Peach, Waluigi, and Donkey Kong, Miss Boo. Now we're here. I got some business to take care of. I'll see you later. Okay. Yeah, Tails in charge. Is this your first time? No, it's not, actually. Hell no. It is not my first time playing on this board. Bruh, I'm last. Are you serious, man? Oh, bro. Dang it, that's what I get for. That's what I get for waiting, bro. I didn't even mean to wait. This is. Like, bro, this is. Bro, they started so fast, bro. Like, goddamn. Alright, where's the star of it? Oh, okay, that's right there. Where's the star? You sure click. Yeah, we know it, baby. We know the game, bro. It's like the most classic. The most classic game of all time. Mario Party, bro. That's crap. Bro, I was not expecting another Mario Party game to come out. It only comes out in a month, so. Yeah, no, I gotta warm up for it. Why not warm up for it at this point? Shit. Bro, I like how when, like how Yoshi shows his ass. Bro got nine. Goddamn. Donkey Kong going crazy right off the bat. 3 coins? That shit. Bro, I just love the music for this board game, bro. This is like the best song, bro. I wish they would have more board games in this game. But, bro, they only have 5, bro. I wish they would have more, bro. It would be crazy, but. They probably aren't in the next Mario Party game, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. I have no clue at all. Yo, bro. Alright, what am I getting, bro? Bro, their turns are quick as hell. Whoa, what the fuck? The first round was about hella fast. What the hell? What the fuck? Oh, it's Bug Sprites. It's this shit, bro. It's this fucking minigame. Oh, sweet, cuz. Oh shit. Ooh, that was close. Not gonna lie, that was close. Bro Donkey Kong got a big ass hitbox. Oh shit. No! Bruh! And they all lost. That's some BS. No, BS that is, bruh. Bruh, they all won, bruh. What lucky bastards. Like, bruh, I leave. Let's fight. I get squished. And then a couple seconds after, they all get squished. Bruh, that's bullshit, bruh. That's BS. That's BS. Oh yeah, that should go clutch. We need that the most, no cap. Oh yeah, hidden blocks. That's, yeah. Bro, I swear, round one, turns went by so hella fast. The first round went by so hella fast. Like, what the hell? That's some cheese. How crazy that is? Oh, lucky space, that's a clutch. That's a little clutch, no cap. More block. I wish I could play with, I mean, you can play Mario Party 2 and 3 on the space, but like, you need so many expansion packs, like, they might as well just give it to us for free if you buy the fucking. The 10, like the freaking membership for online shit. But that's so dumb as hell. That you can't even, like, you have to get an expansion for it just to play the first, second, and third one, man. Like, fuck that shit, bro. That costs too much fucking money.
Bruh.
What the fuck? What am I getting, bruh? I'll take it. 10 coins? That's way. Tight shit, I'll take it. That is word right there. Alright, number 4 player minigame. Alright, let's get it. This is an easy one, so. I mean, that one was easy too, but. Oh, bruh. That's some BS. You know how BS that is, bruh? Oh nah, I thought I pressed at the right time. It went too fast, bro. I thought they were gonna last a long ass time, but it didn't. That's some BS, bro. That's real BS. If I was still in that bitch, I would easily still go in peace for now. Those niggas suck. God damn, it's been a while since I played the Switch too. Bro, Donnie's gonna get big ass numbers, goddamn. Shit. Rolling out on Bowser. Donkey Kong's going the wrong way, my nigga. Bro got a curse dice block, bro. Oh, he gets a battle out with someone. He's gonna pick Peach. Oh wait, it's a coin battle. Duh. I'm dumb. I thought he's battling someone. It's a coin battle. He's a crazy guy. Mine was kind of bad at the end, not gonna lie. Oh, damn, Donkey Kong won. Bruh, what? Bruh, I came in second, bruh. Bruh, I was like 1 point off, bruh. I'll take it. Bruh, I got four, damn, nigga got 14 coins. Shit. Damn. I almost won that, though. I almost won that. And she got a star. Congratulations, girl. Goddamn. Shit. You got a star. We'll have that scarf long though. Oh, bro, what? Oh, duh, someone's second. Bitch! Bitch, get the fuck away from me, nigga. Bro, 10 coins is crazy, bro. She took 10 coins away from me, bro. What the hell? It's finally my turn. Oh my goodness. It's my turn to kick some ass. We only have. Nah, I might as well go that way. Yeah, so no, I'm confident I'm gonna win, so. Yeah. Why not? I might as well. I might get. Because there's a lot of lucky spaces there, so why not? That's pretty Gucci, bro. All I need to do is win this next main game out of this. So, not gonna lie. That'll be Gucci. I'm playing Stone. Start this damn mini game, bro. This is gonna be free 150. We all be in that shit. Four, seven, damn, nigga! Oh my goodness, these things are gonna be some sweats. Look at these niggas. 3, 7, 8. I don't know if I can beat that shit. Let's see. Oh, that's a free 500? God damn. I beat Peach at least. Shit. At least I beat Peach. Shit, I hit Ferd. At least I beat Peach. It's whatever. See, I need some coins. I got 2 coins. Yeah, of course there's no change, maybe. I hope I roll low. Is it free? Home stretch. Right, the home stretch already. And he's moving, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Oh, great, well, I'm fucked. Great, I'm fucked. If I land on Bowser, it's over. I'm really fucked if I land on Bowser. What's up? Mm. Alright, let's see what I get there. Get my damn. Give me give. Alright, 5's alright. Hope I don't. Hey, lucky space. Hey, give me them coins. Yeah, that's what I need right there. Well, that actually won't matter. That shit won't matter. Because if I land on Bowser, it's over anyway. So, it really don't matter. Alright, won't be free in this beastly business. Yeah, this will be an easy one. We got this. Damn, he got me. Oh my goodness, he's getting our asses. Bruh, that's some bullshit. Last second, come on, you get in there. Fuck! Damn, we were close. Donkey Kong, bitch ass. This is why Dashie hates you, Donkey Kong, guys.
Bro,
Peach got like 3 items already? What the hell? Actually got not much items, bro. What the hell does that make sense? Bro, how's this nigga got 61 coins already? He's already turned 5. Jesus Christ. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank you, Peach, bro. Thank you, Peach, bro. Bro. I was hoping that would happen. Yes, sir. I was hoping that would happen.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Your boy, get a star. Give me that bitch. Second place, my nigga. Restarting his beam.
Bruh.
But I land on Bowser, though. Damn. Bro, I got the Bowser space, man.
Welcome, bro. This is the Bowser space. Are you ready to have some fun? Good.
Have my coins. I don't have that coin. Oh, we're doing the bat? Okay, Bowser made it work. Okay. Lose and I'll take your coins. Score 8 points or more. That should be easy. I think that should be good right here. Yeah. 81. We all won, guys. Yay. 81. No one lost. How am I supposed to have any fun? Blah. Yeah, we all won, dude. Well, I got lucky. I got the Bowser minigame. Shit. I got the lucky. Oh, 2v2 in this bit. Where? What are we doing? Bobsled room? Oh, yeah. This. Oh, fuck. I didn't know. Goddamn. Yeah, we definitely lost. It's over. Wait, that's it? Bro, that's it, bro? So you fall off is over? I didn't know that. The fuck? Bro, if I would have knew that, that's some cheese. Winners. Nah, that's a little cheese. What am I getting, bro? 4. That's weird. Still coins for free. Shoot, y'all know who I'm picking as the most coins. Motherfucking Donkey Kong's bitch ass. Give me your coins, nigga. Yeah, get him, boo. Get his bitch ass. Damn, 14. I'll take it. Hey, that's not bad, my nigga. Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it, my guy. Appreciate it. Hey, I get an item? I'm good. Oh, it's this one. Okay. I'll take it. That's a good one, though. Not gonna lie. You can give that to anyone. So we can give it to anyone that's close to like a star or some shit. Oh, 1v3? This time I'm by myself? Jeez. Damn, almost had him, bro. Of course I lost. Bro, of course I lost, bro. Bro, it's free people. Hey, bro. You gotta be a good-ass goalie, bro. I was close, though. But not close enough, I guess. Shit. Bro, lay on Bowser. Running to. Of course it's Bob, my niggas. Found a hidden block. Lucky niggas. Lucky niggas getting hidden blocks, bro. I ain't getting shit, bro. I'm using this nigga on my fucking Donkey Kong's bitch ass. I'm not letting him get that star, which probably is anyway, but still. He deserves the most with his 80 damn coins. Like, damn, he deserves that shit. Hey, that's probably the most I got so far. Honestly, yeah, I might as well get this one. That's for starters, so. Space. Are we doing this again? Oh, wait, spin that wheel? Spin that wheel! Alright, we good. As long as I don't get Bowser Jr.'s bitch ass, it'll be Gucci.
Once again, I swear to Bell, and I'm never gonna sell. I'm still doing well, thanks for having me.